described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Vets Prevail, helps veterans transition from war.
After a tour of duty in a war zone, adjusting to life back home can be tough.
When I got back from Iraq in 2005, I kind of had trouble relating to people in civilian life.
Mike Nowacki, a former staff sergeant in the U.S. Army and National Guard, says he felt constant stress.
Being on guard at all times, you know, constantly looking for some threat that's not going to be there.
He's not alone.
Justin Savage.
Got 37% of veterans coming home from a deployment with a mental health disorder. Only half of those individuals do seek care.
Rich Gengler.
Got over that initial barrier of reluctance, and the internet offers a really easy way for people to get over that initial barrier.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at DCMP.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.